First time viewers, I would request to subscribe the channel first. Don't forget to share and comment as well. So this video is dedicated for all those people who are appearing or who all are going to appear for IELTS general training or general test. So ensure that you pay attention on every guideline that's been given before every questionnaire or comprehension. Usually the type of questions that you would get here are, first, the multiple choice question. Second, true, false or not given. Third, wherein you have to write either one word answer or not more than three words. Pay attention guys, do not miss out. And at the end of the video, you would get the answers. Do compare what you have written and the correct answers. And don't forget to comment your scoring. At the end of the video, you will find the scorecard as well, so that you would get to know how much bands you have scored. Thank you. So best of luck for the exam. Wonderful. So you have completed the test. Now you mark your scoring and comment your score, what you have achieved and the bands in the comment section below. The scorecard is right next to this section on your screen. Thank you.